Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. That window looks open. Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh, God. They want to hunt him, too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
From the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and...
What?
Ugh! is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not even that could save you.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. Some keys. You've done worse.
I'm scoping it out.
Head it over.
Them.
Keys. Code. Easy.
scoping it out.
Man down!
Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
Here. I found her.
The hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
Of the dead are so concerning. Maybe you should seek another line of work.
Now they're judging me. Stand by. I'm en route.
Nothing here.
Hunter down!
I will.
Was ist das für ein Geräusch?
Just need the code for the gate.
Looking into it.
I'm scoping it out.
Nothing here. I'm on it. That'll show her.
Key? Check. Now for that code. Okay. Just need the code for the gate. Hunter with the code went toward the lion's den. Yeah. looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one Craven's Hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me.
Vika, Angus Vojok, Valasoy.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, betek vagy?
Garin, elegem van a hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékez kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors. Let's get out of here. Hurry and get to Connors before the hunters do. They have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
Let's see.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.